For any fixed time, sometimes you need to hit the ball lower. Here's three ways to hit the golf ball lower. One, you can take a golf club, pop the ball in the middle of your stance like that, grip it a little bit further down the shaft, which moves you closer to the golf ball, and put your weight on your left-hand side, and then just swing slow. And that will get the ball moving lower. Another one is put the golf ball further back in the stance towards the right foot. Open your stance a little bit, grip a little bit further down, and put your weight on your left side and swing from there. And the last one is what I call the super putt, super Scottish punch. Put the ball right off your right foot like that, grip it even further down, and close the ball, the weight on the left hand side, and hit one of them. That's how you hit low. That's your fairy fix.